SPF, DMARC, DKIM. Do any of these things matter if you use Klaviyo? So let's cut to the chase. If you are using Klaviyo's shared infrastructure and you haven't explicitly gone and set up a dedicated email sending domain, then you don't need to worry about SPF, you don't need to worry about DKIM, and you don't need to worry about DMARC. So that's it. You can stop watching the video now and go and do something else, because Klaviyo take care of all of those records on your behalf, and you can send emails just fine using their shared infrastructure and still get great open rates and great click-through rates without having to do anything else. For some organizations, you may require that your emails be DMARC compliant, which stands for domain-based messaging, authentication, reporting, and conformance. It's a mouthful. And it's a protocol that uses the sender policy framework, which is essentially a protocol that determines whether an email server that has sent an email from your domain is actually authorized to do so. And DKIM, which stands for Domain Keys Identified Mail, that acts like a digital signature to verify the sender of an email that it matches the associated sending domain. If DMARC is important, then Klaviyo provides you with the ability to set up a dedicated sending domain, and they make it really easy for you to set this up in Klaviyo, and it doesn't cost you anything extra like it does with a lot of other providers. Now, there's something else about DMARC which especially applies if you are a user of the Murray Post e-commerce system. Any of the system generated transactional emails, like the order confirmation emails and the invoices, are generated from the Murray Post system, and there is no feature for you to use a dedicated sending domain for those emails. You have to use the Murray Post mail service to send out your emails. And if you try to set up a DMARC policy, then you're going to find that all of your emails start getting rejected because their system doesn't support that. So that's just one thing to keep in mind. If you're using that system, don't worry about setting up DMARC or DKIM. You can set up SPF, but that's all you can do if you're using that system. So just to recap, is SPF, DKIM, and DMARC important if you're using Klaviyo? If you're using Klaviyo's shared infrastructure, which is the default account setup, then no, you don't have to worry about it. It is important. Klaviyo take care of all that for you. You don't need to set up anything. If you want to use a dedicated sending domain and you're not using a e-commerce system that doesn't support DKIM, such as Murray Post, at least at the moment, then you can go ahead and set up a dedicated email sending domain in Klaviyo and take advantage of that additional level of security for your email. And if you'd like to learn more about email deliverability and sender reputation, then you should definitely check out this, and I'll catch you in the next one.